Former President Donald Trump is now firing back at Facebook, Twitter, and Google with a new lawsuit. Fox News' Rashad Hudson with why he's now suing all of those companies.
We're going to hold big tech very accountable.
Wednesday, former President Donald Trump announced a class action lawsuit against three of the country's biggest tech companies, Facebook, Twitter, and Google, for censoring free speech. Trump was banned from these sites earlier this year following the January 6th Capitol attack.
Our case will prove this censorship is unlawful, it's unconstitutional, and it's completely un-American.
Trump says Congress should change internet regulations to keep big tech companies in line.
The liability protections that they have under Section 230 is at a very minimum changed and maybe at a maximum taken away.
He has bigger issues to worry about than some of our friends in big tech.
But Indiana Congressman Andre Carson says former President Trump is focused on the wrong problem.
Well, I think there should be regulations as it relates to a president inciting a riot against a co-equal branch of government.
Shortly after the announcement, Republican members of the House Judiciary Committee unveiled their new agenda focusing on holding big tech accountable and increasing transparency around big tech's decisions.
We will achieve a historic victory for American freedom.
In Washington, Rashad Hudson.
Rashad, thank you.